Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus. Well, we're at the halfway mark now with six more names to go. And our next semifinalist is Miss Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus. Miss Houston, Melissa Proctor. Welcome back to the 1989 Miss Texas USA pageant. I'm Bob Eubanks along with Kim Combs-Dutton. And we're going to continue now as we get to know the rest of our semifinalists a little bit better. So let's welcome Miss Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus. Hi, Gretchen. I'm wonderful. I see that you were in a modeling assignment on the Amazon River.
I sure was. I was in South America, and we were doing a river scene, and we got about 15 miles out, and our boat went out. And all we had was one oar and two fishing rods and a bathing suit scarf that we tied together and made a sail. And after about 18 hours, we finally made our way back to shore.
With a bathing suit scarf, an oar, and a fishing rod?
We tied the scarves together on either side of the pole to make a sail. And there was anacondas and piranhas all in the water, so we couldn't cool off, and we couldn't go to the shore because of the alligators and the, you know, the wild monkeys and all that. So it was kind of a life-threatening situation.
Hope you got paid a lot of money for that job. I really do. Thank you, Miss Fort Worth. Gretchen Polhemus. Miss Houston, Melissa Proctor. Now, you've done some special... Miss Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus.
Gretchen is 22 years old, has brunette hair, and green eyes. She stands 5'11" tall and weighs 127 pounds. She enjoys collecting pottery and sculptures from different countries, collecting costume earrings, reading, venison, and wild game cooking. Gretchen Polhemus, Miss Fort Worth.
Miss Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus. Second finalist is Miss Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus. Just three more names to go. Our next semifinalist is Miss Harris County, Miss Fort Worth.
It's a hot time in the Lone Star State tonight. Over 100 Texas beauties salute our four aces, Courtney, Michelle, Christy, and Lauda. It's the 1989 Miss Texas USA pageant, and we're going for number five.
All right, didn't they do a wonderful job? Just super, ladies, every one of you. Well, it won't be long now. We'll have the names of our four runners-up and, of course, our new Miss Texas USA for 1989. As we mentioned earlier in the show, tonight's winner will be the recipient of a prize package valued at $90,000. Using our host hotels as our location backgrounds, here's a look at all of the wonderful prizes and gifts our new Miss Texas USA will receive. The best of the best. Well, ladies, there are only two remaining finalists, so would you please join me down here, ladies? Come right down here. And they were roommates all this week in the pageant. How's that, folks? Wow. In just about 30 seconds, one of these lovely ladies will be named the first runner-up. The other will be our new Miss Texas USA, winning the cash scholarship from the scholarship sponsors that Kim told us about earlier in the show. A brand new Subaru, a fur coat, diamonds, and wardrobe, all worth over $90,000. Here we go. The first runner-up is Miss Fort Bend County 70 Cutie. Our new Miss Texas USA is Miss Fort Worth, Gretchen Polhemus. Miss Texas USA, the cash awards, the scholarships, all the magnificent prizes, and all hers. And she'll be your state's representative in the annual Miss USA pageant next February. And I know she's excited, so Gretchen, take that all-important walk, will you, hon? The new Miss Texas USA for 1989.
Gretchen Polhemus. She's 22, has brunette hair, green eyes, and stands a 5'11" tall. Wow. She loves collecting pottery and sculptures from different countries, and she is a gorgeous Miss Texas. Miss Fort Worth is now Miss Texas.
And now, Gretchen, your beautiful fur coat, and of course, your brand new car, your Subaru. The fur coat from Morris K. and Sons, the new Subaru, cash and prizes of over $90,000. Well, this is Bob Eubanks with our new Miss Texas USA, thanking you for joining us. Texas, you've done it again. Thanks to Kim Tom Dutton, and good night.
Well, there she is, Miss Texas USA for 1989. Gretchen Polhemus, representing Fort Worth, and she's in for an exciting year representing the Lone Star State, following in the footsteps of Lauda, Christy, Michelle, and Courtney.
By the Grice Company, featuring leading labels in men's crystal, providing special awards for our four agents, available at the Orford Crystal Galleries at Crystal Court, Costa Mesa, and New York. Remember to join us next spring for the 1989 Miss USA pageant. This is Pat Haggerty speaking. Portions of this program have been pre-recorded.
Star girl wears a bikini with a twist. Miss Texas, Gretchen Polhemus.
Here's one more semifinalist, Miss Texas. There are. All right, greet now, if you will, Miss Texas, Gretchen Polhemus, who's 23 years of age, from Fort Worth. She's a cattle broker and a spokesperson for the cattle industry. You are an urban cowgirl and a cattle broker. How'd you get to be a cattle broker?
Well, you're not going to believe this. It's not actually anything I studied, and I really had no desire to do that, but I've always had a love for animals, and I've always been involved in the rodeos, and so I thought, at that time I was doing real estate, and why not combine two investments for my customers? And so I just read into it and studied it and started doing that.
Now, this is a semi-serious question. There are a lot of people these days who are afraid of eating red meat. Now, as a spokesman for the cattle industry, how do you answer that?
Well, like anything, it's a choice. If you choose to be a vegetarian, that's your choice. There's nothing wrong with red meat if you just keep it to a minimum and if you just use your own judgment on it.
Now, I'm summarizing this. Cattle broker, real estate license, you obviously are a good salesperson.
I guess you could call me an entrepreneur.
What qualities does that involve?
A lot of curiosity and a lot of drive and a lot of determination and maybe a little bit of flexibility, too.
Thank you so very much. Nice to have you with us. Will you join the other candidates? That's Miss Texas. All right, up next we have... Here's Miss Texas. Gretchen Polhemus is 23 years old. She stands 5 feet 11 and a half inches tall. Her eyes are green and her hair is light brown.
One of my proudest moments was when I was 18 and I earned my Texas real estate license. It was a goal that resulted from many hours of hard work, including a lot of math. And now I can face life's challenges with confidence and I can finally balance my checkbook.
Next is Miss Pennsylvania. Here's Miss Texas. This is Miss Pennsylvania. Two names left in the five finalists, one of which is Miss Texas. The fifth and Miss Texas, would you come over? Select a question. Okay, let's see. We're going to judge number four, Richard Anderson.
Miss Texas, who do you think makes a better friend, a man or a woman, and why?
Okay. To me, a better friend to me is a man, and the reason why I say that is because my brother is my best friend, and we have a lot of things in common, even though we aren't in the same sex, and to me, the bond is there, and there is no jealousy, and it's just a closeness that is incomparable.
Thank you very much. Miss Georgia, it's your turn. It's going to be a little harrowing being the last one into the bowl. Huh? All right, you want to step on the circle here? Next is Miss Texas, Gretchen Polhemus. She's a rodeo rider, a cattle broker, a real estate investor. She's wondering what is in store for her tonight. And finally, Miss Georgia, Michelle Nemeth. Ladies, you want to come down here, please? Hang on to each other. I am about to reveal the name of our first runner-up and the new Miss USA. Now, should the new Miss USA be unable to complete her reign for any reason whatsoever, by the way, that could include being named Miss Universe in May. The first runner-up becomes Miss USA. Keep that in mind. Here we go. The first runner-up is Miss Oklahoma. Miss USA is Miss Texas, Gretchen Polhemus. can. You are the new Miss USA. The cash awards and prizes are yours, as well as the chance to be our country's representative in Cancun, Mexico, at the 1989 Miss Universe pageant. Now, your predecessor, Courtney Gibbs, is going to read the Miss USA creed as our entire cast serenades you. The stage is yours. Gretchen, you are the new Miss USA 1989.
We represent the states of the United States in the Miss USA pageant in order to further the cause of peace and mutual understanding, dedicate ourselves to the ideals of sportsmanship, friendship, and goodwill among all the people of the United States.
Congratulations. Now, we've had a lot of Miss Texases become Miss USA. Are you happy? That's a dumb question, I know.
Ecstatic is more like it. How about seize this moment?
Will you remember it for a long time?
I thought I would never forget Miss Texas, but this is one up, I think.
Angie, we had our work cut out for ourselves. We went out to get a winner, and we got one.
Oh, we sure did. A new star was crowned tonight. Right here in Mobile, Alabama. She got up this morning, Gretchen Polhemus of Fort Worth, Texas, but she'll go to bed tonight as Miss USA 1989.
And for all of our winners and the hundreds of people connected with Miss USA pageant, for Courtney Gibbs, for Laura Martinez-Herring, Mindy Duncan, Angie Dickinson, Dick Clark, thanking you all for sharing this year's pageant with us. Thank you.
Until we meet again from Cancun, Mexico on May 23rd. Good night and congratulations.
Good night.
Hot, and this winter Eastern has hot fares to the hottest destinations. Eastern, we've got your ticket to fun in the sun.
Now stay tuned for the Eyewitness News Update with Warren Armstrong and Susan Frankieberger right here on Channel 47.
Portions of this program have been recorded.
This is Kathleen Sullivan. Tomorrow, Tom Landry's first television interview since leaving the Dallas Cowboys. Also, director Steven Spielberg tomorrow on CBS This Morning.
Stay tuned for your local news coming up next. This is CBS.
USA!
I'm a cattle broker and real estate investor. I'd like to create a documentary about today's American cowboy. I'm Gretchen Polhemus.
On to Cozumel.
Miss USA, Gretchen Polhemus. Miss Universe 1989. Karen Baldwin is about to continue our interview competition with the second five semifinalists. Karen?
We now have Miss USA, Gretchen Polhemus from Fort Worth, Texas, a real estate investor and cattle broker. Hello, Gretchen.
Hi, Karen.
I read in an interview where you said being a cattle broker is much like being a stockbroker. How is this so?
I always kid around by giving that answer because people say, what do you do for a living? And I say, I'm a stockbroker, because in the cattle business, that's what we call a herd of cattle is stock. And what I do is I buy and sell investment cattle for real estate investors and for ranch investors.
Are you more comfortable taking risks with your money or other people's money?
Well, I'm confident enough in myself as a businesswoman that I trust, first of all, my own instincts, and luckily my customers also trust me.
I would guess that land and cattle are still male-dominated businesses. Is this true?
I think it is, too. Especially being from Texas, it seems to be a generation-type business. But it's been a challenge for me. When I started in real estate, I was 19, and that was a great challenge, especially the first listing I had. The people were 72 years old, and so that was a great challenge for me to try to weigh their trust, you know, to trust me to list their house.
Have you ever had trouble being taken seriously because you're a woman and a beauty queen?
You know what, they don't take me serious is when I'm standing in an evening gown and telling them I'm a cattle broker.
Somehow I can understand that. Thank you, Gretchen, Miss USA.
Swimsuit competition with Miss USA, Gretchen Polhemus. Gretchen is 5 feet 11 and a half inches tall. She is 24 years old and her eyes are green.
My proudest moment also involves my most prized possession, a ring that I bought when I was 11 years old with the first money I ever earned. It taught me a lot about realizing my ambition, and I still wear it.
Miss Sweden, Miss USA, Gretchen Polhemus. Number four, Miss USA, Gretchen Polhemus. And number five, Miss USA, Gretchen Polhemus may well be wondering if her Texas luck will make her the first Miss Universe in the USA in 9 years. Miss Sweden, second runner-up, Miss USA. Now, please, would you come down? Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the climax.